Hello everyone, Michael Shainblum here. I am a professional photographer based out of San Francisco, California, and I'm really excited because today I'm going to show you how you can create long exposure photography with the Expert RAW app on the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. So I have the S22 Ultra on a tripod here, and that's so we can have the camera be completely stationary. We don't want the camera to move, or the image is going to become blurry during our long exposure. Go ahead and open up the Expert RAW app here. Now, the standard camera application does allow for RAW files, but what I love about the Expert RAW app is it allows for 16-bit RAW DNG files and HDR multi-blended RAW files. We have the ability to change to any of our different lenses on the camera. For this image, I think the regular wide lens is going to be perfect because it gives us this great perspective of the Golden Gate Bridge in the background and allows for a perfect amount of water flow in the foreground. If we click the little gear button on the top left, we can toggle on and off some different options. This is where you're gonna find the Auto HDR setting, and this is great when you're dealing with high dynamic range scenes. We're gonna start out by adjusting our ISO. And ISO is basically going to be your sensor's sensitivity to light. And the higher the ISO, the brighter the image is gonna become, but also the grainier the image is going to become. I usually keep it to 400 or under. So my shutter speed for long exposure water photography, I like 0.5 of a second to 1 second. So I think we're gonna do a 1 second shutter speed here. Now, as I shift that, you can see the EV on the right side is changing. I like to put the EV as close to 0.0 as possible, but it's okay if it's a little bit over or underexposed. You can take the picture, review it later, and then adjust accordingly. You also have the ability to focus manually here. Usually autofocus does a fantastic job, and then we can also control the white balance right here as well. All right, let's wait for a wave to come in and click the shutter. Okay, so from here, we can actually share our images that we shot using this little quick share button, and that will automatically share this to any selected Samsung device, or we can bring this into Lightroom using this little logo right there. And that's actually gonna add our image over to Lightroom Mobile. All right, so here is our raw DNG file in Lightroom Mobile. Now, as far as the color profile that we're working with, we're actually working with the Samsung Expert RAW color profile, which is automatically applied to the photograph. And what I like to do is just start out with some of the sliders here. We're gonna go into light. We can play around a bit with the exposure, bring that up. You can see how that adjusts our histogram. I'm gonna take down the contrast slightly, take down the highlights a bit, bring up the shadows ever so slightly. And here we go, the final image out of Lightroom. And honestly, I think it's pretty remarkable the amount of quality I've been able to get out of this camera with the combination of the Expert RAW app and a little bit of Lightroom processing.